today I'm going to be making a trade video. As you can see, my last trade video is privated because I do not want to trade with those pets anymore. Well, I have updated and put some more pets in this trade. And yes, those pets, so you could still offer for them if you want them. So anyways, let's begin with the LPS instead of me yapping. I'm going to be showing you the unpopular LPS first. Showing you the popular pets. I know I didn't explain the rules, so they'll be in the description. There'll be an explanation why sometime, I guess. Anyways, on to the pets.
Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Go, go, go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. No, don't touch that.
So those are all the pets. Please consider reading the description, because I hate it when people don't read the description when there's rules in it and they're just like, yeah, can I just like, yeah, yeah. Please, no. Anywho, no, this is not my new mascot. I'm just using her because I thought she was adorable. And she's quite new. I think I got her around a week ago.
About a week ago.
Anyways, I'll see you in the next trade video. Bye.